nuts is that we sailed all the way to Catalina. It was crazy. It was like
awesome.
It's like the middle of the ocean feeling, you know?
$150 down the line.
We're just gonna have to, like, motorhome because we have all our lights out, folks. We are screwed. There is no land anywhere except 1,000 miles away. You see that out there? Look at that. Austin took us out in his boat today. He was able to take us way out there, then he flipped the boat around. Now we're heading back. There's a rescue boat behind us.
Ooh, actually, yeah, when we get back to the boat, we can get lunch in the dinghy. I'll take us a dinghy dock.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be really cool, actually.
Look how far away from land we are.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Not a problem. Not a problem.
So it's like take my dinghy to the restaurant. If you want, we just get off the stairs, go straight in the dinghy, and take it. It's sick, actually.
What do you think, Colleen?
I love it.
Yeah.
Sick, actually.
All right, we're gonna tune out.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
make Jimmy Buffett.
Get this side, it says Trump 2024. Hanging on his boat.
How's it going, man?
Okay, folks, we're back in the slip. Austin got us back flawlessly. This is Kathy.